Once upon a time, before minorities existed as princesses in Disney, there lived a white privileged bitch. Y'all didn't come to hear all this. Listen, just make sure you're following the right Facebook fan page. I know what y'all motherfuckers really came to see. So let's get to it, bitches.
Are you ready, bitch?
Let's take this hoe out.
Yay, it's time to turn up, Cinderella.
Yay, it's about time you got a backbone, bitch.
You know what, Cinderella? I just want to say thank you, girl. All I wanted was a bad bitch for my son that would sign a prenup. Can't have a gold-digging hoe stealing his money.
Huh? But I'm still gonna get this money if I marry and fuck your son, right? I'm about my coins, no offense.
As long as you're giving up the good, I see no problem.
My queen, we not gonna get white girl wasted with the white people of Disneyland. I heard Cinderella finally got a backbone and she's ready to turn up on their ass.
Tyrone, what did I tell you about bringing me Caucasian problems?
But my queen, it's Cinderella's royal wig.
I can give two fucks if it ain't black and proud. I don't want to hear about it.
I agree with Maleficent. If it ain't Jasmine, Pocahontas, Tiana, or Moana's wedding, I won't be in attendance. Now, can we stop talking about white people? We have our own black lives to worry about.
Where the hell is Scar's trifling ass at?
Probably somewhere crawling up Cruella's white ass.
She got a man, 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 she got a...
Get your ass down the aisle and marry that rich dick. This is your comma, bitch. Walk into your new life and pay those hoes no mind. Haters will hate on you and choose not to fuck with you. Just throw them right onto the side and pay those hoes no mind.
Bitch, gon' get yours. Bitch, gon' get yours. Bitch, gon' get yours.
Y'all really about to do this? We know damn well this shit ain't gon' last, but whatever.
Hey, yes, Big Daddy, are you ready to put a ring on my finger?
A side hoe won't be my main bitch.
Bitch, the whole church knows a prince can't keep his dick in his pants, but you want to marry a hoe girl, go right ahead and do so.
My one and only bad bitch.
Some dirty dicks will never come clean, so why waste your time trying to clean it off? Can I get an amen?
Amen!
Don't fuck this up, bitch.
I mean, what person can honestly say they haven't fucked the prince in here? Mary Beth, put your hand down, bitch.
Sucking dick don't count.
Oral sex counts, bitch.
Whatever.
You a nasty hoe.
Your name ain't on the list,
now,
bitch.
After all these warning signs, Cinderella, are you still gonna be a delusional bitch and marry this dirty dick?
You don't understand. There's a fraudulent bitch trying to take me down.
Say it so we can get this money.
Don't let the good looks fool you. He's a hoe.
Cinderella. We'll take care of them. You ever had your dick sucked by a rat,
Let me
bitch?
Show you what this mouth can do.
I mean, he is rich, bitch. If you can overlook the cheating, then go ahead and be with him.
Hell no.
Fake hoe said what?
You can have his dirty dick. I could do bad by myself.
Sorry, I'm late.
It's rude to be late to a wedding, bitch.
Herpy pussy, did you miss my petty ass because you are consistently on my vagina and in my business, bitch?
Skeletons what? Don't flatter yourself. Save the drama for your mama.
Find your mama.
I know where my mama is, ho. Do you know where your dirty, ugly, crusty-ass mammy is?
6 feet underground and minding her goddamn business, bitch.
Maybe you should join her, you miserable cunt.
Keep my mammy's name out your mouth, bitch, and worry about that stinky-ass pussy between your legs if you ain't gonna take your ass to a clinic or at least pressure wash her, bitch. We don't have nothing else to discuss.
Cruella, I think it's time for another nursery rhyme.
Sky, you shady bitch, you right. Herpy pussies goes out to you.
Petty cake, petty cake.
She looks like a man.
She hates on you.
But bitch, she's a fan.
Stop spreading lies.
Before I spill your tea, you know it's not best to fuck with me.
Fuck you, Cruella!
Shut the fuck up. before I put my foot up all your asses.
But mama, I don't want to marry his dirty dick trifling ass.
Guards! Guards! Run these hoes off my property.
Oh, so you motherfuckers trying to gang up on my ass? Fuck this shit.
At this point, you motherfuckers are taking things to another level. Let me go get my pistol out the car.
Let's get it then.
I guess I'm gonna have to remind y'all who the HBIC is in this motherfucker. Everybody wants to run to the white privileged bitch when she cries wolf. Well, how about y'all clean this shit up?
What's the matter, Cinderella? Or should I say, Taylor Swift? Did you finally realize that you a mediocre bitch?
And as for you, bastard.
We all know she was a mistake.
No.
Neither one of you will ever be on my level.
No, stop. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. It's about time we said goodbye to white mediocrity forever.
This is your real delusional hoe. Your bad bitch. Cause I'm not gonna marry no fucking man, hoe. I ain't got the time. Go ahead and be with each other, cause I ain't got the time for it.
She got that stick.
She got that magic wand.
Watch out, y'all. Y'all know what happens when white people get in power.
Don't let those hoes fuck with you.
Sometimes I really hate white devil magic.
You'll never be on my level, bitch. Don't let those hoes fuck with you.
Oh, yes. Anybody want to tell me what the fuck I just missed?
I guess I'm too ugly to get that money. I just wanted my own happy ending.
Listen, bitch, every hoe deserves a happy ending. Even the ugly ones.
Don't let those hoes fuck with you.
Thank you, Petty Godmother. Now you know this shit ain't gonna last. He still has a very dirty dick.
You have a dirty dick?
Yeah, yes, he's a man whore. He's slept with everyone under... Remain a delusional bitch.
I'm just glad she's delusional enough to marry my hoish ass son.
Listen, if you cheat on me, I'll cut your dick off.
I now pronounce you man-hoe and delusional bitch.
And as the white people gallivanted around in their privilege,
living in their Donald Trump universe,
praising their white kings and queens in their Leave It to Beaver G-rated lifestyle,
there was something to be learned here, motherfuckers. They had a Caucasian happily ever after. The end.
Or was it? Was it really the end? Is that what y'all really want, motherfuckers? Because it's not.
Now shut the fuck up!